A woman is now facing charges after racial slurs were spray painted on the driveways of two homes in Lake Forest of eastern Jefferson County. One of the victims posted these photos on Facebook in late June, showing the vandalism at her home on Edge Forest Place. In a release today, an LMPD spokesperson says a criminal summons has been served to a woman named Suzanne Kraft on charges of criminal mischief and harassing communications. LMPD detectives are continuing to investigate this.